deaf dog came limping out of this field with fireworks strapped to her, burns over part of her body. Tonight, we introduce you to the people who found and saved that dog at 5 and 6.